Hi all, welcome to my new video on chapter-wise revision for class 10 mathematics. In this video, I am going to discuss the questions asked for CBSE board examinations in previous years from the chapter Real Numbers class 10. Before going to discuss those questions, let me have a quick look at the new pattern of question paper, that is board examination 2021. This question paper contains two parts, A and B. Both part A and B have internal choices. Now part A consists of two sections, 1 and 2. Section 1 having 16 questions of 1 marks each. Internal choices are provided for 5 questions. And section 2 is quite interesting. It has 4 questions on case study. Each case study has 5 case based subparts. An examiner is to attempt only 4 out of 5 subparts. Now part B, that is as usual 2 marks question, 3 marks question, but no 4 marks questions. Instead of that, 5 marks questions are there. In this video, I am going to give you the questions from 6 different types of question papers of the year 2020 board examinations from the chapter Real Numbers, and the questions asked before 2020 board examinations. Before going to discuss on those questions, let us have a look on the sample paper published by the CBSE for the examination 2021. For 2021 examination, according to the sample paper, there are 6 mass questions are asked from the chapter Real Numbers. For the basic, 3 1 mark questions and 1 3 mass questions were asked. Whereas for standard, 1 1 mark question, 1 2 mark question and 1 3 mark questions were asked according to the sample paper published by the CBSE for 2021. Now, let's have a look on those questions and their answers please. For all the questions, answers are also given in this video. Just have a look on it. Here is your mathematics basic sample question paper 2020-21 published by the CBSE. Let us look at the questions from first chapter, Real Numbers. Let us look at the 1 mark question. Here is the first question. Express 156 as the product of primes. You know prime factorization? You just pause this video and do this question. Then look at for its answer. Here is your answer. 156 is equal to 2 square into 3 into 30. Here is the second question for 1 mark. HCF is given. HCF of 2 numbers is 4. You have to find the LCM of those 2 numbers. You know, LCM, you can find it out as product of the numbers divided by HCF. Do find yourself. Or, it's an internal choice is provided. State the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Here is your answer and the mass distribution. For finding out the LCM and putting the value, you are getting half mark. And for correct answer, you are getting again half mark. So 1 mark. Or state the fundamental theorem of arithmetic. Here is your next question. If A and B are cooperating numbers, find the HCF of A and B. You know, a cooperating number having only 1 as their common factor. So,
obviously their HCF will be 1. Here 3 1 mark question is over. Now let us go to the 3 marks questions. It is very simple. Prove that root 3 is an irrational number. Do it. And this is the mark distribution. Here for this step 1 mark. Then up to 3 is a factor of p half mark. Again, do it. You can find it out. 3 is a factor of q half mark. And the conclusion, you are getting 1 mark. That is, you have 3 1 mark question and 1 3 mark question from the chapter real numbers for basic. Now let us look at the question. So standard sample question paper for 2020-21. Here you have 1 1 mark question, 1 2 mark question and 1 3 mark question. Let us look at the 1 mark question. For 2020 basic, 3 1 mark questions and 1 3 mark question, that is total 6 mark questions were asked. Here I am giving questions from 6 different types of question papers. Let us have a look on it. First 1 mark question, HCF of 144 and 198 is, here is your answer, it is 18. 225 can be expressed as, your answer 5 square into 3 square. HCF of 2 number is 27 and their LCM is 162. If one number is 54, then find the other number. You can use the formula, product of the numbers is equal to HCF into LCM. Then find out the other number. Your answer is 81. 2 root 3 is, obviously, it is a rational number. Here, 2 raised to 5 into 5 square. 5 is greater than 2. So, it will terminate after 5 places of decimal. What's the largest number divides 245 and 1029, leaving the remainder 5 in each? In this question, you have to subtract 5 from both 245 and 1029, that is 240 and 1024, and find the HCF of those numbers. You will get the answer 60. Simplest form of 1095 and 1168 is, it is 15 by 60. Which of the following rational number is expressible as a terminating decimal? Find out the factorize the HCF. If it is in the form 2 raised to m into 5 raised to m, it will terminate. So 2027 by 625 is the answer. Now HCF is given, LCM you have to find out, and numbers are given, you can use the formula. Answer is 156. You prime factor is 120. Your answer is 5 into q cube into 3. Now again to find out HCF, answer is 45. Again you have to prime factor is 840. This 2 cube into 3 into 5 into 7. Now look at the 3 marks question. Given that root 3 is an irrational number, so that 5 plus 2 root 3 is an irrational number. Look at the answer. Do verify yourself. Again, root 3 is an irrational number to prove. Now, there is an internal choice given for that question. An army contingent of 612 members is to march behind an army band of 48 members in a parade. The two groups are to march in the same number of columns. What is the maximum number of columns in which they can march? You have to find out the HCF of 612 and 48. Your answer is 12. Now, if root 2 is given as irrational, you have to prove 7 minus 2 root 2 is an irrational number, or HCF of 44, 96 and 404 by prime factorization method, and find out the LCM. Here is your answers. Do verify yourself. Again, root 2 irrational number you have to prove. Here is the answer. Now root 3 irrational, prove that 5 root 3 minus 2 is an irrational number. And internal choice is, there is a circular path around the sports field. Sonia takes 18 minutes for one round of the field and Devi takes 12 minutes for the same. Suppose they both start from the same point at the same time. After how many minutes will they meet again in the starting point? Here you have to find out the LCM of 18 and 12. Here is your answer. Do verify yourself. That's all from the last year 2020 board examination question. Last year 2020 standard question paper, 2 1 mark and 1 4 mark questions were asked, that is total 6 marks. Questions based on Euclid's division lemma is not included in this year, so in this question paper it is excluded. Now let us see the questions. The total number of factors of a prime number is 2. HCF and LCM to find out. Sum of exponents of prime factors in the prime factorization of 196. You have to prime factorize and find out the sum of exponents. Now write one rational number between 0.15 and 0.21. Or finding the HCF. The answer is given. Again, sum of exponents of prime factors, HCF. Find the prime factor is 144 and find out the exponent of 2, it is 4. Here again, here it looks 117 by 2 raised to 3 into 5 raised to 1, 3 square. Since here in the denominator 3 is there, but it will terminate because 3 square 9, 117 is divisible by 9. So in 2 raised to 3 and 5 raised to 4, 4 is greater, so it will terminate after 4 places of decimals. Here LCM of smallest 2 digit number, that is 10, and the largest multiple of 6 which is less than 50 is 48. Find out the LCM of those numbers. Now in one question paper, 1 2 mark question were there, that is the same 5 plus 2 root 7 is irrational to prove. Now 4 mark questions, root 5 is irrational. So that 12 raised to n cannot end with the digit 0 or 5 for any natural number n. This is the answer. Now root 2 plus root 5 is irrational. This is how it is solved. Now let us go to the previous year's questions from the chapter real numbers. I have given the questions and answers in bracket. You have to do yourself and verify yourself. These are all the questions. You pause the video and do yourself. That is all for this chapter, real numbers. I will come with another video for the chapter polynomial next. Till then, goodbye.